I think it's simple. It's empower Africa. You're trying to empower smallholder farmers. You're trying to empower women. You're trying to empower the young people. And for me, that's the essence of Empower Africa using the private sector. At the end of the day, what we'd like to see is efficient and improved service delivery in Sierra Leone. Empower Africa, well done.